chiama una povera tartaruga. Ma dopo pure in testa ce le ha. Pulita e liberata.
Vara hay que tomarle foto, arrancarle el video aquí en la cabeza, porque esta vara, cada bicha tiene una diferente. Esto es como también una huella de...
Today we rescued a turtle from the Victoria Point foreshore. It was low tide and he was at the high tide mark. We've rung the local authorities and they asked us to pick him up and bring him home, and they're going to come around very soon and pick him up. My wife seems to be extracting barnacles. He's moving.
Hi, Moose.
He probably doesn't want those off.
Well, I don't know what the wife's done him.
Anyway, hopefully they'll be here soon. My wife's taking up the barnacles. Doesn't seem to be affecting him too much. There's a little bit of a cut there. Looks like he's been nipped before. When we picked him up, he was fairly docile. His flippers didn't move. We only thought he was dead. But when he moved his head, we thought we'd better go and rescue him.
Can you take your hands away, James?
He's definitely alive. Hopefully they'll come soon and be able to rescue him. Thank you.
Get the gypsy hood in. Şofi niye hala bebeği? Niye hala bebeği? Niye hala bebeği? Dur aku. Ta-da! Ta-da! Haydi gidelim. Haydi. It's okay. Ya haydi dışa.
Thank you. Qué dulcecita, ¿verdad? Pobrecita. Bañeta. Oh. Ahí está la vuelta, para darle la vuelta. Limpiecita, ¿ah? A lo que estaba.
Eso. Al agua, ¿viste? Ya vamos al agua. Vamos al agua. Eso.
Yeah, this whole thing's about
to... We're live at the Turtle Hospital in the heart of the Florida Keys, and we are here with Crema Tartar. Crema Turtle... Tartar Turtle. Hard to say. Crema Tartar's picture went out in the news. Crema Tartar was totally encrusted in barnacles, and as you can see, we can see the beautiful face of this green sea turtle now. And we have a dedicated rehabilitation staff working hard at removing those barnacles ever so gently. It is a long process and one that takes a lot of patience. Only the loose ones are removed as to minimize the damage to the keratin on her shell. Good morning from New York. Thank you for joining us. The Turtle Hospital received 22 juvenile green sea turtles late Monday evening. Staff was here through the night checking those turtles in, doing triage, and then we had a couple criticals that were in the emergency room overnight for 2 nights.
I would try to clean it. I saw my death, you know, I would try to clean it. Simple.
Yeah.
Hey, go home. Go home.
Fast.
So now it's using a wooden manicure pedicure set, which I've borrowed from the local spa. Just having the ends of the sharp. It's going to go around the edge of the barnacles, underneath them, just gently. And you're going to first one just come off straight away. Now the shell can be a bit sensitive under here, so you just gently rub around with the stick, just to try and find any loose edge. See here, part of the hawksbill shell has actually come away. That's just part of its natural growth process. Use the stick just to gently pinch it around the edges. The loose ones. Starting from the outside, working in, there's a bit more, there's another one removed there.